What is up, guys? CajunMinecraft here, and today I'm bringing you a texture pack review of the Feluxis texture pack. An amazing texture pack, and bro, it is just amazing. It looks so realistic. Let's just hop into a world. I'm going to use my stream world for now. My stream world is 81 megabytes big. Holy crap. But anyway, so here, a dog. And, you know, the wood planks and everything. This is jungle wood. We have the Last Supper painting. Look at that. Look, for some reason, the door looks like we're on LSD or something. The clay. This is my egg, by the way. Also, it is a shaders pack. It is a shaders pack, too, so that's cool. But, you know, the wood. It's awesome. It's a very medieval texture pack. It feels like some of the items, as you can see, as I'm holding in my hand, are not, I think this is a map, not sure, but are not texture. Other items like glowstone, that's texture, axe texture pack, and stuff like that. So, yeah. Basically everything I have in my inventory, except for this black wool, is untextured. So yeah, that black wool there. So we're almost done with the basketball court. That's cool. But anyway, I just wanted to give you an update on that. Well, actually, I don't think you need the basketball court. All that's on the stream. If you want to come check it out, Mobcrush.com/CajunMinecraft. And the wood. Look at that. That's some jungle wood. I don't know if it's different between the types. Cobblestone slabs and stuff and things and stuffs, and I'm gonna put invincible so that I don't die, especially since I don't have protect items on. That would be lovely if I would have died. So you can see the netherite. We got some nice lava, some quartz, some nether quartz. Soul sand, and the zombie pigment nightmarish as well. But I think this is a good shaders pack as well for the nether. It's very cool, and I think it's just good. It's just good. And now I guess I will go show you the mobs. I don't know. That's the only thing we're missing, basically, I think. Actually, I'm on peaceful, I think. I am on peaceful. Why am I on peaceful? Who knows? But yeah, let me go show you the mobs. Alright, so I just jumped on myself. Here we have a slime. Looks mostly like the regular Minecraft slime, except it's clear, you see through it. And it just looks pretty cool. Skeleton here. You know, most of this... Oh, never mind. Never mind. I'm not gonna say that because it doesn't. But skeleton looks cool. We got the cow over here. Pretty cool. And we got something else somewhere. I know. We got some spiders and creepers over here. Spiders look like from Harry Potter, which is cool. Creepers. There we go. There's his face. I was like, where is its face? But there it is. I also see a zombie. That's a zombie. That is a zombie. And you can't actually see him, but I'm going to kill him anyway. So, yeah, but let me see if I can find one. I don't think you can. That's a creep. Zombie. Zombie. There we go. Pretty much the same and everything. So let's see what we look like in, oh well, since we have our skin, I guess it's the same. But yeah, let's see. Let's look at chickens. Chickens kind of look the same. We got the wolf, ocelot, mushroom, bat, rabbit. Oh, we got creeper. Enderman, silverfish, skeleton. So here's a sheep, a pig. No, that's mushroom. My bad. That's a pig. Got an ocelot. That's cool. We got a bat. Got a wabbit. Got a silverfish. That looks nightmarish. Got an enderman. It looks awesome. And then we got a skeleton, of course. Also, we got slimes. We already saw spiders. We saw that. We saw that. 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 That, that, and that. So, ghasts look like this. This is what they look like. If I could get the... So, that just looks kind of creepy, kind of not creepy at the same time. But it's kind of creepy. So, that cave spiders, of course... Pretty much the same as spiders, except a little smaller and a different design. Holy frick, that looks creepy. That's a witch. That's a witch right there. That just looks amazing. Squids. That's what squids and then zombie pigmen. Mostly look like the zombies. And except they're pigs and they hold their golden swords. So. Pretty cool texture pack. I like it. I really, like it a lot. Bookcases, if we haven't seen those yet. And then the enchantment table has words on them. It looks like Russian, but I'm not, don't quote me on that. I'm just saying it does look Russian. Here's some stuff, some things. Yeah. And the redstone waves, like the doors, don't know why. Redstone repeaters have clicks and clicks, like clicks per second. So that's cool. That thing with the comparators, and that. So, anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this texture pack review. I'm gonna try and get a texture pack map for next time, so that we can see all the different stuff texture pack. I just wanted to bring this to you, and hope you guys have a good day, and have a good spring break, actually, for those of you who are on spring break. I know me, I have spring break next week. I cry every time. But yeah, so have a good spring break, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye!